Guys, I forgot to add when I put my plan to get out of debt this morning that I had sat down about a month ago and I wrote down what I want to pay off for each month. And my plan was to try to get out of this debt, $15,000 debt, by May. But it's looking like it may be a little longer than that. So for this, well, last month, because it's February the 2nd. Yeah, February the 2nd now. January was my plans to catch up on some home bills, my car note, PayPal, and Amazon, and pay that little small medical bill that I was telling you guys about. But because the finances are so tight, I couldn't do that, but I was able to save some money and pay on some of the bills. But I mean, I haven't caught them up all the way, but I've been working on that. And here's my February as my oldest daughter, my youngest daughter's birthday. So I have to get them something. And again, save. It may not be 200, but something better than nothing. Pay off that old apartment. It's for February. So I just put out things that I want to do, pay off each month. I may not, like in January, I wasn't able to do what I wanted to do, so I just bring it down to February. But as long as I see I'm marking off, I feel some point of accomplishment. I even put down little trips that I wanted to take, like I want to take me and my daughter to Myrtle Beach. But, you know, even if that doesn't happen, I only did this from January to May because my plan was to have all this paid off by May of this year. But so if this helps you guys, maybe you'll sit down and each month just write down that, even put down we wanted to go to Hershey's Park for a birthday. But I told my daughter we may have to redo that, and I have to renew my CNA license. I've been I do work as a CNA. Well, I haven't done it in a couple of months, but I do have my CNA license, which I need to be renewed. So if this helps, you know, just sit down and each month, just write out what you want to accomplish or what bills you want to pay off for that particular month. And if it don't happen, like I said, mine didn't happen in January. So I was able to save a little money, which is all I was able to do. Well, not all, but pay on some of these bills that I was behind, but not catch them up. I didn't catch up on them, but I was able to pay on them. So, which I was a little disappointed at first, and then I thought about it, and I realized that, you know, just pick yourself up, just move on. What you didn't do in January, move it on down to February. So anyway, guys, leave a comment if you have any suggestions. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll talk to you in the next video.